French President François Hollande was greeted with honors at Colombia's presidential palace on Monday. It's the first official visit by a French president in 28 years. Hollande met with his Colombian counterpart to discuss bilateral relations and to sign agreements to bolster trade. In a news conference after a private meeting, Hollande expressed his continued support for the Colombian government's peace agreement with the FARC rebel group.
C'est la possibilité de la paix. Mais c'est également,
Colombia is an example for the world because this result shows that dialogue and perseverance and vision can resolve conflicts. The international community must be on your side.
Avec la vision que l'on peut.
Gracias también, Presidente Hollande.
Thank you, President Hollande, for your support on the issues of landmines. Colombia has the second highest number of landmines in the world after Pakistan, and we are committed to our goal of getting rid of these landmines by
2025.
While the majority of the international community has backed Colombia's peace agreement, the incoming U.S. Trump administration has signaled some reservations about the deal. The Secretary of State nominee is on record as saying he would review the agreement and an Obama administration promise to deliver $450 million U.S. dollars in aid. President Hollande is scheduled to visit a FARC demobilization camp on Tuesday. News of his visit was highly criticized by Colombian politicians who continue to oppose the peace agreement. Critics said the French president was setting a double standard by ignoring the rebel group's criminal past.
European leaders have one standard about terrorism in their country, and then they accept and award terrorists in Colombia. It gives the impression that it's okay for kidnappings, killings, and bombs in Colombia. But if it happens in Europe, then that's terrible.
While some still have doubts about the implementation of the peace agreement, international support is key to moving forward. Observers acknowledge ending 50 years of conflict will not be cheap or easy, but it's hoped that moral and financial support from countries like France will help pave the way. Michelle Begues, CGTN, Bogota.